piles up all around me. It's in my bed, dried in the sun. The toothbrush in my bathroom. And the memory of my cell phone. Go on working, not knowing where these obsessive thoughts come from. Then one day, I realized my heart was withering, and in it there was nothing but pain. Then one morning, I realized that my beliefs that I had once held so passionately had completely disappeared.